Hello. Well done.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it. Damn cold, isn't it? But at least we are safe. Beyond these walls, darkness reigns. Damn cold, isn't it? But at least we are safe. Beyond these walls, darkness reigns.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovashad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Woman with an axe. She massacred my knights like they were children. Her face was pained, as if she could not stop herself. The axe, it seemed to feed on the blood. Someone must separate her from that accursed axe. The town militia won't stand a chance. They served as both protectors and as observers I trusted with my work.
May the Father's light heal you.
Best armor in the peaks.
Father, keep you.